Fury. Fantastic.
Your day of reckoning is at hand, Sloth. You will be judged in combat like all the others.
Darling Flay, do you look like I'll be fighting anything or anyone anytime soon?
You have no choice.
There's always a choice, darling. I choose not to choose. Too much of a bother. I'd laugh at you, but it's too much effort. Don't take offense. You're playing your part well in our wee morality play. But really, why bother? It's the apocalypse. Woo. I'm completely over it. My sole concern is comfort.
That sounds familiar. Mouth!
And as you can see, I have my many minions for that. It's all they live for. You should try it. I've got you a few slaves if you'll just relax.
I shall once you and your kin lie dead. I only hope the rest put up more of a fight than you!
Let them stand or fall. It matters not to me. You understand, don't you, horseman? The futility of it. Why not join me? Take a load off and enjoy the nothingness. I bet you'd take to it quite easily.
Would you abandon your mission?
No.
Is that so? The Great Fury would not allow herself to fall prey to such a creature. Are you truly up to the task?
Come on.
Congratulations. You must be so fulfilled. What change do you think killing me will enact on this sad crusade?
Are you begging? Muster up a little dignity.
Sweetheart, I let slaves wipe my ass with the wings of angels while I enjoy a morning tea. Dignity is a myth, not the balance you fight for. Ah, aren't you exhausted?
Yes. But even the most grueling fight is less tiring than taking no action at all.
Most exercise he's had in a millennium.
Greetings. Take your time. A wise decision. As you wish.
It's natural, I think, after all you've been exposed to here.
What do you mean?
Need I remind you? There is no absolute good,
nor is there absolute evil in the universe. Those are human concepts. The Charred Council is aware of this. It's the very reason for their continued existence.
The way you blather on. What are you trying to say?
Heaven and hell are not absolutes either. Seen with the proper perspective, they are simply two opposing forces scrambling to gain power over this sad ball of mud.
It is the way of all things.
Precisely. But why would they be so focused on this rock and its teeming bacteria when there is an entire cosmos to explore and to conquer?
Balance.
Yes, by keeping them out of this miserable conflict, the greater universe has a chance to remain pure.
That is a curious method for seeking balance, especially for beings so powerful.
Yes, very curious. So I'm just saying, if you were in doubt, I would understand.
Thank you.
A wide-eyed friend. Try not to scream like a child.
You try not to die.
Must we?
Yes. Now.